Hey, thanks for stopping in for the Atlantic Firearms weekly update on some cool things that we were able to get in stock this week. First of all, been waiting a long time for these. This is the Mini Jack pistol. It's an AK pistol chambered in 7.62x39 semi-auto. These come in from Poland. Our friends over at WBP build this beautiful pistol as well as a fine series of rifles. But the cool thing is we were able to get a limited supply of the pistols in, made in Poland. Does have the scope rail on the left-hand side. Great to be able to put a brace on there if you'd like. It's got the nice Polish eagle over there. Beautiful finish, classic wood handguard. The front is threaded 14x1 left-hand thread. You will need to remove the thread protector on the front to put a muzzle brake on there. But real cool offering for those of you guys and gals out there looking for an AK style shooter. Some of the other things that we were able to get in this week from the Zastava Arms USA. This is the Zastava M70 ZPAP rifle. This is in the black polymer configuration. It does have an adjustable rear stock with a rubber butt pad on the back, 7.62x39, doesn't have a bayonet lug, removable muzzle brake, another solid shooter, chrome lined barrel. So if you're looking for a Kalashnikov pattern rifle for your collection, this is the gun for you. Last but not least, another shooter that we've got in. This is the Lynx 12 Kalashnikov patterned shotgun. So this is an AK patterned shotgun. Definitely a bit more reliable than some of the other semi-automatic shotguns on the market. Chambered in 12 gauge, takes 2¾ and 3-inch shells. It also is magazine fed. Now it's gonna come with the 5-round magazine that you see there, but there are 10 and 12 round Sega pattern magazines on the market. So if you need to bump up a little gas in the shotgun, a few more shells down range, you can buy extra magazines for that shotgun. It's threaded on the end, so you can put a muzzle brake on there, standard stock, reliable and affordable 12 gauge shooter. Also have a lot of other shotguns out on the market. Last but not least, we finally were able to get a handful of 7.62x39 steel cased Wolf in stock. This is in a 1,000-round case. It is non-corrosive and it is brand new production. I'm sure it will not last long. It's been extremely hard to get ammo in. And unfortunately, ammo is extremely high in price at this time. Matter of fact, you can hear the choppers coming now. They're wanting some of this ammo. They're flying in and getting it. But I guess we're really happy to see that ammo. You will want to stay tuned with Atlantic over the next couple of weeks. We're going to have some other real cool Polish goodies coming in over the next 2 or 3 weeks, so definitely check on that. And we hope to see some surplus 7.62x39 ammunition coming in. It will be some of the Yugoslavian pattern ammo like we have had in the past. I believe that what's coming in might be on stripper clips, but definitely stay tuned to us on social media or our website for updates. Thanks for stopping by and happy shooting.